right. Here's a nice little game called How to Get This.
Just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
Well, I was hoping for more dialogue, because I'm going to be honest with you, this is probably going to take a while.
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the... Oh, hold up. Easy. Asov's men have that sight.
Okay. Didn't realize there were that side. Oh well.
They've seen us, Fraser.
I noticed. Didn't realize I was that close. I expected a little back and fro. Me looking on the map, realizing I went the wrong way about 5,000 times. Okay, who's doing that? Okay, that was close. Okay. Oh. Well, at least that car's fine. Can I reload? Forgot the button to reload. Oh well. Is he dead yet? Nope. In fact, that's a good gun. Yeah. I think that's everything.
All right. In the clear. Whew. Let's have a look around.
Good idea. Seems they was trying to kill us for no reason. We're just explorers.
I don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols. Still. Could be a chance to make some extra cash.
Some extra bling bling.
That wall looks fragile.
Well, that's something to take down later. Let's have a first look around. That's a green arrow over here. Ooh, RPG. Oh, God, that's a rope. I thought it was something else. Anyway. Let's get the car over here. Jeep? Car. Really should be a run button on this. Just saying. Oh, we've gotten there by now. Oh!
Right. Where were we? Anyway, like I was saying, your method is too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Can I do it from here? Or does my car need to be up there?
Give me a second.
I can wait.
Huh.
Time to go.
Wouldn't let me do it. But let's try again anyway.
I'll be right back.
You got it?
Nope. Alright. Gonna need to try and figure out how to get up there. Oh wait.
Sit tight.
Sure. There might be another way. Just one moment. I'll take that. Yep, that got the job done. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Ooh.
Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
Yes. Oh, token for granted. Hilarious. Is that it? Where are we on the map anyway? What the? That was weird. While we're there. So, oh. Yes, right. More bullets, please. Just a little further, I think. Okay, it told me to go this way. Done. I don't mind if I do. Yoink. It's a silenced pistol, 6 bullets, this 20. And we have a winner. Oh. In I go. Right. Drive around a little bit. Think it'll be this way. Maybe not. Nope. Probably not. But, don't know why that's broke. But, anyway. Let's check the map again. Whoa, I went a little off target there. The map is an awful lot. Well, the place here is an awful lot smaller than I thought it was. It took me like 2 centimeters to get from one area to the next. Eesh. Let's go this way. Because that means that this way is the right way. But just in case. Yep. Left. Ow. Okay, try again. Ah, that's better. Right. Just need to get up that bridge. Up here. That's not sturdy at all. Oh, it is. Okay. Heave. Muddy surface. Ah. Right. Let's check the map once more. Right. No problem. This way. So, left. Seems. Yes. Right. This way you go. Well, there's a thing up here.
Whoa. Incredible. You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure.
Let's go.
Suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. Their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know, but it looks as though we have 2 more symbols to find.
Copy that.
Oh, great. I've updated the map. So on this map somewhere, cell phone, I've got to find something, map. It's funny how zoom in is just to look closer. Why does it have to be so difficult? So, let's look for more crap.
Alrighty, let's roll.
Yep, that's right. I'm a little angered at the fact that I have to look for a needle in a stack of needles. Uh-oh. Oh, maybe not. See ya. Oh, that was fun. Where does this lead to, anyway? Just a dead end. Dark look. No crime in that. So is there anything else around here? I know I'm going to be looking at this map a lot. But still. Let's check up here. Might have been something I missed. Probably not. I was over there, weren't I? Right. Okay. Onwards to God knows where. Not that way. Or that way. Actually, you know what? Screw it. Shortcut. Right. We're gonna go turn around. We're gonna go to that top one instead. That'll be our next stop. Let's go! It's a great game and all, but it would be nice if there was some kind of hub. So I don't have to keep looking at the map. Just saying. I know it's great for realism. Can I go up there? No, I can't! The hurt, the pain, the ouch. That way.
Hold on. There's guards all over there.
Uh oh. Really?
Here goes everything.
Sorry, I got him. Alright, who else? Oh well. Okay, is that everyone? No, it's not. This guy running. I think that was everyone.
Let's see what we've got here.
Okay, a lot of places to look. Let's hope that they already have something in here, but this is just ammo, so it's fine. Jiggle. Jiggle. Done. More ammo, please. Oh. Fingersmith. Ha.
There you are. Finders keepers.
Losers weepers. Updated the map. Ah, yes. Right. Check that. That. I think I'm fine for now. So I'm guessing that's what they found in there. There's nothing else in here. That looks like the place. Don't know how I managed to find this place, but I found it. Now, what's the button to find where my car is? That's the one. Down. On the D-pad. Then we'll go to wherever it is. I was actually trying to get to that northern place. Oh. Which so happens to be. Up there. So behind us. This way. Anything else for light entertainment? Yeah. You want to talk about something? Anything? Let's check the map again. I know I keep checking it, but I have to, so I know where I'm going.